I am proud to know the story of Jose Limon and how his life was. He never limited himself to continue with the dream of dancing.